हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म एक्सपेरिमेंट ऑन आरएलसी सीरीज सर्किट. द बेसिक पर्पज ऑफ परफॉर्मिंग एक्सपेरिमेंट ऑन आरएलसी सीरीज सर्किट इज टू डिटरमाइन द एक्टिव पावर, रिएक्टिव पावर एंड अपेरेंट पावर कंज्यूम बाय कंबाइन रेजिस्टेंस, इंडक्टेंस एंड कैपेसिटेंस लोड. फॉर दिस पर्पज वी आर गोइंग टू सिलेक्ट थ्री एलिमेंट्स. फर्स्ट इज रेजिस्टर. इन दिस केस 100 watt lamp act as a resistance which is connected in series with inductor using this link. Inductor of suitable value is again connected in series with the capacitor, and a capacitor of suitable value is connected in this circuit. Therefore, these three elements collectively act as resistance, inductance and capacitance load. In order to perform experiment on RLC series circuit, we require few elements. First one is single phase variac. The main purpose of using single phase variac is to vary or change the input supply voltage applied to the RLC series circuit. Then second one is 0 to 300 volt AC voltmeter. In order to display or measure the value of input supply voltage. Next one is 0 to 2 ampere AC ammeter. The purpose of using 0 to 2 ampere AC ammeter is to measure the current consumed by RLC series circuit. Similarly, the power consumed by RLC series circuit is measured by wattmeter whose ratings are 100 volt, 100 watt and 1 ampere. To measure the voltage value across resistor, inductor, capacitor, we require a suitable value multimeter. Now I am going to actually perform experiment on RLC series circuit. I am going to set the value of input supply voltage to the RLC series circuit to 190 volt. This is the input 190 volt supply voltage. For 190 volt input supply voltage, current is 0.377 ampere and the power consumed by RLC series circuit is 59 watt. Therefore, for a voltage of 190 volt, the voltage across resistor is 151.5 volt and voltage across inductor is 104.3 volt and voltage across capacitor is 196.9 volt and the voltage across resistor and inductor is 199.3 volt. Now I am going to set input voltage value to 200 volt. Therefore, for a input voltage of 200 volt, current is 0.388 ampere and power consumed by RLC series circuit is 65 watt. Now for input voltage of 200 volt, voltage across resistor VR is 161 volt, then voltage across inductor VL is 107.4 volt and voltage across capacitor is 203.2 volt, and the voltage across resistor and inductor, that is VRL, is 209.8 volt. Now I am going to set the input voltage to 210 volt, for input voltage of 210 volt. Current is 0.401 ampere. Then power consumed by RLC series circuit is 71 watt. Then voltage across resistor is 170.7 volt. Then voltage across inductor VL is 110.3 volt. Then voltage across capacitor is 209.4 volt, and voltage across resistor and inductor, that is VRL, is 219.5 volt. Now I am going to set the input voltage to 220 volt. Therefore, for input supply voltage of 220 volt, current is 0.411 ampere. Power consumed by RLC series circuit is 76 watt. Then voltage across resistor is 178.5 volt. Then voltage across inductor VL is 113.3 volt. Then voltage across capacitor is 214.1 volt, and voltage across resistor and inductor, that is VRL, is 229 volt. Now I am going to set the input voltage value to 230 volt. For a input supply voltage of 230 volt, current is 0.422 ampere. Power consumed by RLC series circuit is 81 watt. Now voltage across resistor VR is 186.3 volt. Voltage across inductor VL is 115.7 volt. Voltage across capacitor is 220.8 volt, and voltage across resistor and inductor, that is VRL, is 236.6 volt. Therefore, with the use of these readings, it is very much easy for us to determine the values of active, reactive, and apparent power consumed by RLC series circuit.